you tell us how the role of Tracy came about? Were you approached for it or did you audition for it?
I was approached and then asked to audition. But I think there's about 20 girls who auditioned. And, you know, he sent me the script. I loved it. I got back to him and he asked to see me in Pinewood Studios. And I went along for the audition and then about a week later, I was offered the part.
So tell us a bit about the character of Tracy.
She's the witch from hell. She is foul-mouthed, she's abusive, she's inconsiderate, she's just vile, completely vile. She's anybody's worst nightmare to be, you know, to be kidnapping, you know, and she totally turns it all around and, you know, they end up stumbling across the only place in the whole of the world where there's someone who's worse than her.
She's a Scouser, isn't she? Did you base her on anyone you know in Liverpool?
I didn't know. I actually didn't want to play her in Scouse because I just didn't want people thinking that I'd been chosen for the role because of a Scouse accent. And I actually prepared her in a neutral accent, which I read. And then he asked me to read it in my Scouse accent. And he was just like, there's something about, which he said, his words, not mine, something about a Scouse accent that makes it, when you're saying those words, like nails scratching along a blackboard, and that is what he wanted to create, yeah.
She's quite aggressive, well, very aggressive. Did you find it hard to do that?
It was fun, you know, but it was kind of very draining when it was, you know, it was because we were starting filming at 5 o'clock in the afternoon and we finished at 9 in the morning, you know, and we were freezing cold in the middle of a field. None of it was shot in a studio and, you know, we were very, very tired. So to actually be able to build up the, you know, the strength and the enthusiasm and, you know, everything about, you know, those action scenes, you know, it was kind of, it was pretty draining and really knackering, to be honest.
There's a lot of blood and gore in the film. Are you a fan of horrors yourself?
I've always been a fan of horrors, yeah. You know, but I think this is quite different because it's not your typical, although there's moments and elements of, like, hide behind your hands and, you know, put your pillow in front of your face. I actually, I think it's more funny, you know, than actually scary, yeah.
Do you think you're going to have a harder time convincing critics because of the glamour photo shoots and stuff like that?
Do you know, I think a lot of people always say that, you know, in a lot of reviews it's like kind of Jennifer's going to prove that she's much more than a... But, you know, if you look, I've had 6 years in a soap and I've, you know, done various dramas. I've done a year's tour with Chicago. I've been on the West End 3 times with Chicago. I've done like 4 months in Boeing. I've done a Hollywood film and now I've just done my first lead in a feature film. You know, I think that kind of speaks up for itself, whereas, you know, a few photo shoots. But, you know, people are always going to turn around. And because it was so successful and, you know, and the pictures were used everywhere, they're automatically going to say she is a glamour girl. But if you look at different models, none of them have, you know, been known for acting, and that's what I'm originally known for, and that's why, you know, I've decided not to do them anymore, because it kind of overshadows the work that you're more proud, that you're proud of, and that you really should be known for.
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. So is film the area you see your career going in now, then?
I'm not really, you know, going to pigeonhole my career into one, you know, one area. You know, I love doing TV. You know, I love doing the dramas, you know, like The Brief and various other ones, you know, and I love doing, you know, the play, I love doing Chicago, the musical, and, you know, I'd love doing Phantom and The Cottage, you know, so I being an actress, I'm fortunate that I can sing and dance, so I can, you know, I can do all different types of acting, you know, whether it be theatre, stage or TV.